The name of this alkanol is. So let's start by numbering the carbons from the end closest to the OH group. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, which would be heptane, but we have an OH on carbon 2. So we could say 2-heptanol, which eliminates answer choices A and C. And then let's look at our other substituent group. We have one CH3 group on carbon 3. So that would be 3-methyl. 3-methyl-2-heptanol, which is answer choice B.